Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today our topic is DC motor. What is DC motor? DC motor is a device which converts electrical energy into mechanical energy. ये एक हमारे पास एक छोटा सा DC motor है. इसको हम लोग washing machine में भी लगा सकते हैं. उसका साइज़ इससे बड़ा होता है. इसको हम पंखे में भी लगा सकते हैं, जूसर में भी लगा सकते हैं, रेफ्रिजरेटर में भी यहाँ पे इसको यूज़ किया जा सकता है, इसको एसी में भी यूज़ किया जा सकता है. यानी इसकी बहुत सारी एप्लीकेशंस हैं जो हम लोग हर रोज़ अपने घर में यूज़ करते हैं. So what is DC motor? DC motor converts electrical energy into mechanical work or into mechanical energy. What is the principle of this motor? On which principle DC motor works? The principle is current carrying coil in a magnetic field experience torque. जब किसी वायर में से करंट गुजरती है तो हमें मालूम है, ऑस्टेड एक साइंटिस्ट था, उसने ये डिस्कवर किया कि जब किसी वायर में से करंट गुजरती है तो वहाँ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड प्रोड्यूस होता है. अगर इस कॉइल को, इस वायर को एक दूसरे मैग्नेटिक फील्ड में रखा जाए तो टर्निंग इफेक्ट प्रोड्यूस होता है, या उस वायर के ऊपर फोर्स एग्जर्ट होती है और वो फोर्स उस वायर को मोशन में लाती है. ये जो फोर्स लगती है वो मैथमेटिकली इक्वल है एफ इज इक्वल टू आई एल एंड बी. व्हाट इज आई? आई इज द करंट इन द wire or coil. L is the length of the wire which is in front of this magnet, and B is magnetic field. We know that around the magnet there is a magnetic field. Once again we read this principle: current carrying coil in a magnetic field experience torque. When we put this coil into this magnetic field, this coil will move in this magnetic field, rotates. On one side or on other side of the coil, the force ILB will act upon it. Now construction. What is the construction of the motor? First of all, there is permanent magnet. This is north pole of the magnet and this one is the south pole of the magnet. The second is a coil having current. This is a coil which will rotate in this magnetic field if electric power or electric energy is supplied to this coil. The third thing is carbon brushes. Here two brushes are connected in this circuit. The current will enter in this coil through this brush and the current will leave this coil through this brush. The other thing is split ring. It is also called commutator. What is split ring? This is a round ring and split this into two parts. No, this is called split ring. This split ring or commutator will change the direction of the current. This split rings or commutator will change the direction of the current when this coil rotates half cycle. Now, how it works? When current flow in a coil, now we give current to this circuit. Current will flow from positive terminal and enter in this side of the circuit in the coil. Current is moving in this direction from A to B, from B to D, from D to C, and again leave this coil and enter in this cell. So this is continuously supplying current to the coil. Then, according to Fleming left hand rule, the force on side AB is directed downward. In this side, force F is equal to ILB is applied here. Fleming says that if middle finger shows the direction of the current. This is forefinger. Forefinger is used for magnetic field. And this one is thumb. Thumb is the motion of the coil. Stretch these fingers such that these three fingers make angle of 90 with each other. Now, this finger shows the direction of the current. Let us see, this is the direction of the current. This is the direction of the current. This forefinger is in the direction of magnetic field from north to south. Magnetic field are from north to south. So, the side AB will move downward. The side AB will move downward. Now, this side DC, this is the direction of the current. This one is the direction of the magnetic field. So, the coil will move, this side of the coil will move upward. And this coil will be turned clockwise. Side AB is directed towards downward and side CD is directed upward. A couple acts on a coil. What is couple? Couple is a force, parallel forces, which are not acting on the same line of action. For example, one force is act here and other forces act here. These two forces are equal in magnitude but opposite in direction, and the line of action of these forces are not same. One is acted here, this is the line of action of the force, and the other is acted here. the distance between these two forces is couple arm. So, here couple is produced. One force is acted downward and the other force is acted upward, and the coil is rotated. What is the purpose of this split ring in this DC motor? When the coil will rotate half a cycle, the green side will come here on right hand side and this red side will come here on the left hand side. Now, the current should be changed. So, this green, now the green side is connected to plus and this red side is connected to the minus. When half cycle is covered by this coil, the green side is connected with negative and the red side is connected with plus. So, the continuous motion of the coil is obtained. If there is no split ring here or no commutator, then the rotation of the coil will be only half a cycle. It will only oscillate but not completely rotate. So, the split rings changes the current in this coil. Now, we practically see that this one is small motor. The current enter from these two terminals inside. These two are split rings, one and this is two. These are split rings. Through this split rings, current is enter here in this coil. This is a coil. And hundred of times wire is rotated. So, the motor is becomes powerful. This is axis of rotation around which this coil will move. These two magnets are presented here. These are two magnets. When this coil is put here in this magnet, and the current is supplied through these two terminals, this will rotate. This is DC motor. DC means it will work on direct current. The one last thing is why these two magnets are made concave. Because these magnetic lines of force should be parallel. So, this curvature, this concave make these magnetic line parallel. So, this is our DC motor.